Well, the moment after becoming an Olympic champion, like, if that's your dream to become the Olympic gold medalist, what's next? So you have to constantly reinvent yourself, reinvent your goals, and just alter, you know, why, your why, as to what's your reason for doing what you're doing. And I constantly had to do that. And there were times where I lost focus. I became complacent. I wasn't paying attention to detail. And as a result of that, I lost my top position in the world. And I think that happens to a lot of athletes. And I feel that we need to talk more about those difficult times so we can get this next generation of athletes to appreciate when they're at the top and try to maintain it as long as possible by doing the right things. And my advice would be, don't lose focus. Continue to have that same sense of urgency throughout your career. Don't take your foot off the gas, if you will. And I feel that you just have to continue to have a great support system around you and have people around you that care about you and that's going to tell you when you're not doing things like how you're supposed to. Like, I was going out and partying. You know, I didn't have a lot of people saying, hey, man, you're doing it wrong. It's like, because I was still on an elite level. You know, so I think you need to have those accountability partners to tell you to keep you in place to so that you can continue to be the best you can possibly do.